Hi, kids! Today, we've got an exciting fire truck loaded with shapes and numbers, plus a cool puzzle challenge. We've got a fire truck to assemble, and the fun is just beginning. Let's kick things off by piecing together the fire truck. Grab that puzzle piece, where do you think it fits? Right on! Excellent! Now, let's locate the next part. How about this one? Perfect! Now, let's find our trusty fireman. Where could he be? Ah, there he is! Placing him in his spot. Alright, onto the next puzzle piece, try this one. Excellent! Grab that puzzle piece, where do you think it fits? Right on! Excellent! Now, let's uncover the location of the last piece. Great find! Now, it's time to put together the wheels. Starting with the first wheel, grab a tire and place it here. Fantastic! Perfect placement! First wheel assembled. Now, onto the second wheel. Where's that wheel hiding? Got it! Aha, there it is! Incredible job, puzzle complete! What a fun family and fish adventure! Let's follow the instructions. Dad goes above the number 0. Wow, great choice! Father. Mom takes the spotlight above the number 1. Amazing. Mother. Brother finds his place above the number 2. Double wows. Brother. Sister gets her spot above the number 3. Fantastic. Sister. Now, let's bring in the aquatic friends. Blue fish swims above the number 4. Wow, that looks cool. Waterfall. Light blue fish glides above the number 5. Perfect placement. Ocean. Green fish dives above the number 6. Now, where should we put it? Ah, right there. See? Yellow fish takes its place above the number 7. Great job! River. Pink fish splashes above the number 8. Lovely. Lake. Purple fish adds its color above the number 9. Beautiful. Stream. What a fantastic arrangement of family members and colorful fish above the numbers. Fantastic. Let's continue our adventure by placing animals in their rightful spots. Panda. First up, we're searching for a panda. Can you spot the panda? Absolutely, it's a panda. Lion. Now, let's find a lion. Where might the lion be? Right there. Placing the lion alongside the panda. Great job. Rabbit. Next on our list is a rabbit. Can you help me find it? Perfect. It's a rabbit. Placing it in the lineup. Tiger. Now, the search for a tiger. Where could the tiger be hiding? You got it. Placing the tiger right here. Bear. Our final animal is a bear. Can you help me find it? Fantastic! It's a bear. Wow, look at our collection. Let's embark on a vehicle search adventure. Taxi. First up, we're on the lookout for a taxi. Can you find it? Yes, right there. It's a taxi. Police. Now, let's find a police car. Where do you think the police car is? Ah, there it is. Placing the police car in our lineup. Ambulance. Next on the list is an ambulance. Can you spot it? Perfect. It's an ambulance. Let's add it to our collection. Fire truck. And now, the search for a fire truck. Where might the fire truck be? You got it. Placing the fire truck right here. School bus. Our final vehicle is a school bus. Can you help me find it? Excellent. It's a school bus. Let's complete our vehicle lineup by adding the school bus. Fantastic job on our vehicle quest. Stay tuned for more exciting discoveries and adventures with these amazing vehicles. Let's dive into the wonderful world of shapes together. Hexagon. Starting off, we're on the lookout for a hexagon. Can you spot it? Ah, there it is, a hexagon with cherries. Placing it right here. Circular. Now, to the circle. Can you help me find it? Yes, that's it, a circle with bananas. Let's place it alongside the hexagon. Great job! Our next shape is a star. Where do you think we can find it? Right there, a star. Placing it in the sequence. Wonderful! Square. Now, let's find a square. Any idea where it might be? Excellent! A square with strawberries. Let's place it, and our collection is growing. Triangle. Moving on to the triangle. Can you help me find it? There it is, an orange triangle with a grape. Perfect placement. Ellipse. Next up is an owl shape. Can you find it? Fantastic. It's a red owl with an orange fruit. Great job on our shape quest. Keep watching as we explore and discover more exciting figure in this fantastic journey. All right, let's dive into the world of numbers. 0. Starting with 0, can you help me find the perfect spot for it? Right here, fantastic. One. Now, on to number 1. Not here, maybe here? Ah, yes. Check out the structure taking shape. 2. It's number 2. Where does it belong? Need your help here, no? How about here? Perfect, it's number 2. 3. Moving on to number 3. Where should we place it? Not here, alright, here it is. Now, let's discover the next number. 4. Could it be 4? Indeed, number 4. Find the right spot for it. Yes, right there. 5. Spotting number 5 now. Can you help me place it? Not here, got it. And there we go, number 5 is in place. 6. Oh, look, it's number 6. Where should this one go? No? Here it is, number 6 secured. 7. Now, let's uncover the mystery of number 7. Where does it fit? Maybe here? Exactly. Number 7 is a perfect fit. 8. Moving along to number 8. Wow, the figure 8. Incredible, right? 9. Now, the final piece of the puzzle, number 9. Where could it be placed? Here we go, number 9 completes our numerical journey. Awesome job! First up, we have a plus sign. Where do you think it belongs? Great job, we found the perfect spot. Minus. Now, there's a minus sign. Can you help me find where it belongs? Excellent! Another successful discovery. Equals. Next, we have an equal sign. Where does it belong? Let's carefully consider this. X. Oh, wait! We have a fire axe. Where should we place it? You're right, near the fire-related items. Placing the fire axe in its spot. Fire extinguisher. And what do we have next? A fire extinguisher. Can you spot it? Fantastic! Placing the fire extinguisher right where it belongs. Great teamwork! We successfully placed these signs and fire safety items in their rightful spots. Great teamwork! Keep the excitement going by watching our next videos. Bye, everyone!